SNC Lavalin has been fined $75,000 for generating power for Toronto's Pearson Airport for 10 years without a permit. Yeah, we should have got that permit, said a company spokesman, but we've been so busy over the last few years bribing third world governments and colluding with dictators that I guess sometimes the little things get forgotten.